So this is Ginza Street coming in from the west. See, the sun's behind me. Now I know I'm not supposed to ride my bike here, although there's no signs in English to tell me. But there's just no other way to film this. If you walk it, it's just way too slow. And I'm super careful. But I am expecting someone to stop and yell at me. But there's a whole group of guys in. So this is Ginza. It's a pretty interesting place. They close it down every Sunday. I think Saturday too, actually. This is humankind. Yeah, the proverbial animal, cat. Isn't that crazy how people just stop and take pictures of a couple of cats? They're cats, people. Cats. I should put like a stuffed cat there, see if they take it. Who is that? See all those signs? Nothing in English says no biking. So this guy's running fast, you gotta worry about. Remember, if you hit anybody on your bike, it's your fault, no matter what. So you gotta be super, super cautious. A frying pan. What was that about? Beautiful girls here, man. Incredibly beautiful girls. Check that out, man. Wow. You don't usually see girls in red. The hell was wearing black? How about that? So nothing really outstanding today. It's a good angle though, sun-wise, to shoot from. So there you have it, Ginza on a Sunday afternoon in January 2014.